Sweet home Alabama.
Yo, yo, chill, chill. That right there is the fastest tractor in the world. I'm about to give you guys a little quick. But right here, if you got a tractor and you're trying to race, pull up. I guarantee you I have the fastest tractor. But y'all, I'm gonna introduce y'all to the fastest tractor in the world. So let's get it. I don't mind the fit, but you know, I was too lazy to put on some pants, so you know, this is what I threw on. We're gonna go start this tractor. You feel me? Let's get it. And again, y'all trying to race, pull up. You feel me? Yeah, about to hear this. Gotta get on this thing, bruh. Film it? I don't know if y'all can hear me. Thank you. Oh yeah, we're about to take off. This weed, whatever you want to call it. Check it out. We'll be right back.
Ah, damn, bro, that freaking weed is strong as shit.
Hold on, let me pick my tripod.
You almost got it out, though.
Pick these other. Yet we stalled, guys. That is it for today. Nice little yard cleanup a little bit. You feel me? On the fastest tractor in the world. I'm gonna get ready to feed the horses real quick. My boy Shorty here is alone, because the other ones gonna get some fresh shoots. You feel me? So he already has. They just went out before I bought them. They had already did his shoes already. So he still got fresh ones. He got some fresh J's. But yeah, we're gonna feed these horses real quick because they are not here and it's getting dark already. And yeah, Shorty was a little sore these last couple of days, but we went hard last Friday at practice and he was kind of sore, and then we got some treatment done by some friends that live here. They got him right yesterday. Was it yesterday? Yeah, yesterday. So he's all good. This Saturday we'll be going to the horse sale. We're gonna be taking him. As much as I want to keep him, but You know, we gotta keep this business going, you know. But yeah, my boy, see how he does. You know, but if not, if he doesn't, you know what I mean, like doesn't really sell, I'm not gonna, you know, like doesn't really sell as much, I'm gonna keep them and then just sell them here on my own or whatever. But we'll go try it out, first time that I enter in this. But yeah, we're gonna feed them real quick and then see you guys in the next one. Peace. Y'all hit that subscribe, you already know, help your boy out. Let's get it. Peace.